In this video, I'll show you how to create this with your smartphone. Alright guys, so the application we are going to be using is called CapCut, alright? So you can download this on App Store or on Play Store. So once you downloaded your CapCut application, the next thing for me to do right now is to tap on this new project. So once I tap on new project, I'm going to tap on this talk video. I want to import a white background, alright? So I'll just tap on this white background here. Then I'll click on this add, alright? So here's the white background, as you can see, this is it. But right now, this background is in 16:9 and I don't want that, alright? So I want my background to be in 1:1, alright? So then I'll just throw a little bit, then I'll click on this format. Then you can simply change the format to any format you want, depending on you. But like I said, I want 1:1, alright? So I'll just tap on this 1:1. As you can see, then I'll tap on my background again. Then right now I can just zoom this background right here. Okay guys, so right now we have something like this, all right so I can also extend my background to the end of the video. So let me just extend this to at least 7 seconds, all right so let me just leave it this way. As you can see, this is my background right now. So once I input my background, the next thing for me to do is to start adding my shapes and my product image, alright? So I'll just tap on this overlay here, then I'll click on this add overlay. So I already have my shape, so I'll just add it right now. So here's my shape, I'll tap on it, then I'll click on this add. So if you want to learn how you can simply design this type of shape, so I have the video I posted last on my YouTube channel. I teach about how you can simply design all of this stuff, all right? So you can just check out the video and you will learn how you can simply design this particular shape here, all right? So as you can see, here's my shape. I'll just make sure I increase the size of this shape, then I'll place it right here. Alright guys, so this is becoming more perfect. So once I had my shape, I'll extend it to the end of the video also. Okay guys, so as you can see, here's my shape. And the next thing for me to add right now is my product image, alright? So I'll just tap on this add overlay. Then I'll click on this product image. You can choose any product image you want depending on you, alright? So I'll just tap on this one here. Then I'll click on this add. So here's my first product image, then I'll just decrease the size of this. Okay guys, so if you want to learn how you can simply get this type of product image, I'm going to leave the video at the end of this video that will teach you how you can simply design your shape, how you can simply get this particular product image and many more, alright? So guys, as you can see, here is it. So I'll just extend this to the end of the video also. So guys, so right now I have added my shape and my product image. The next thing for me to add is my text, alright? So I'll just tap on this text here. Then I'll click on this add text. Then right now, the text I want to add is AI. That's my first text, AI Smart. Alright guys, so the font I want to use is this. Alright, then I'll tap on this style here to change the color. So I want this color here, as you can see. Then I'll tap on this mark icon here. Okay guys, so I'll just put this here. So make sure it is aligned. That's very, very important. Let me just increase the size a little bit. Okay guys, so I'll just copy this text right now. For me to copy this text, I'll just tap on this copy here. So right now we have two texts of the same, all right so I can just place it here, and I'll click on this pencil icon here for me to edit the text I copied, all right So I want to type watch to this. So I just type watch and I'll tap on this mark icon here. So I can just edit this. Okay, so like I said, make sure your text is aligned. That's very, very important. Okay, so let me just leave it like this. As you can see, AI smartwatch. All right, so the next thing for me to do just to add stickers. All right, so I'll just tap on this sticker here. So there are a lot of stickers you can simply add right here, as you can see. So I'll just add this one first. I'll just tap on this, then I'll click on this mark icon here. So I'm still going to edit all of these stickers. I just want to add it first. All right, so I'll make sure you extend this to the end of the video also. Then I'll go back and I'll click on the sticker again, then I'll add another sticker to it. All right, so make sure you extend the sticker to the end of the video. Then I'm going to add my last stickers. I'll click on these stickers, then I am going to add let me add this. That's a Black Friday, so you can choose any sticker you want to add depending on what you want. So I'll just put this right here. Okay guys, so right now we have something like this, as you can see. All right, so let me just extend this to the end also. Let me extend this sticker to the end of the video also. All right, then right now I want to add my shape. So I'll just tap on this overlay here, then I'll click on this add overlay. So I want to add a shape to it right now. So I'll tap on this shape here, then I'll click on this add. So I'll just decrease the size of this shape, then I'll place it right here. Okay. Okay. Then I will extend the size of the duration of the shape to the end of the video. All right, so let me just edit the sticker right now. Let me edit the stickers. So let me just edit this first. Okay, let me place it on top of the shape, then this I'll put it here. All right. So let me just add a text to it right now. I want to add a text 50% off. Okay, then I'll change the font to, I don't want a font that won't look good. All right, so let me just click on this style here and change the color of this. Maybe I'll just use this font as an example. I don't really love this font. Okay. So let me just click on this spacing and let me space this. Let me just put it like this, 50% off. So make sure you align this to be more good. Okay guys, so this is not good yet. It is not well aligned. So let me just leave it. All right, let me leave it like that. Okay, so the next thing for me to add is a text template. All right, so I'll just tap on this text template here. So I'll just add this, then I'll tap on this mark icon here. Okay, so I can just decrease the size of this. So I just place it right there, all right, as you can see. So this is becoming more perfect. So the next thing for me to do, just to let me tap on text again, extend all of this to the end of the video, this also to the end of the video, all right? Then we can start adding animation to our text and to our product image. So you can just tap on your product image, just go to your overlay. I'll tap on this overlay, then tap on your product image and you click on the animation. So you can add any animation of your choice, all right? Just tap on this animation. So right here, I don't want to own my data because I don't want this video to be lagged, all right? So the animation I added to my product image is spin left. So you can just click on the spin left. So like I said, I don't want to own my data because if I'm on my data right now, this video is going to lag and you won't understand what I'm saying, all right? So the animation I use for the product image is called spin left. So you can just choose spin left when you are editing your video. Then the animation I use to my shape, this shape here, this particular shape here, the animation I use is called rotation, all right? So you can just, I think that's the first animation there, rotation for the first shape, all right? And the animation I use for this particular one is called shake one, all right? Then for the 50% discount off, I use ink print for the animation, all right? So like I said, I don't want to on my data right now to add the animation because this video is going to be lag. You won't understand what I'm saying, all right? So as you can see, this is becoming more perfect. So once you added your animation and you are done with your video, you can just save this video right here, just export it here, all right? So once you export the video, you can also add another product image. So as an example, once you are done exporting this video, you can just tap on this product image here, then you can tap on this replace. So once you tap on replace, you can replace the product image with another product image, all right? Let me just add this, all right, more here. As you can see, then you can just decrease the size and place this properly, all right? Okay, guys. So once you do this, you can just change the text also. This is the text here. Just tap on the text. Let me go back and let me click on this text. So here is the text. You can just change the text to like Oraimo headset, or sorry, Oraimo AirPod. Let me just type Oraimo. Then the second one, you can change it to AirPod. All right. So it's very, very simple to do. Let me just type AirPod. All right. So once you do that, you can also save this particular video also. All right. So you can do this for at least 3 product image. And once you are done, the only thing you need to do just to what? Add all of the video together in CapCut, all right? Combine the video together. Just tap on this new project here. Then choose all of the video you have saved, all right? As an example, I have some video here. Let me just tap on this one, and this one. So these are the 3 video I created. As you can see, here are the video right here. As you can see. So you can add all of them together and you can add any background music you want. And once you do that, you can just save the video right here. Just save your video and you are good to go, all right? So guys, this is the end of this video on how you can simply create amazing product advertisement video in CapCut, all right? So guys, I will see you in my next video tutorial.